राष्ट्रीय स्टॅटिस्टीक दीस परवरे प्लानिंग अँड स्टॅटिस्टीक खात्यान मनयलो. अर्थ सचिव दौलत हवालदार बजेटाचेर उलयलो.
It will be only revenue and capital. All that what we get will be a revenue, and the expenditure will be either revenue or capital. We are all aware of. I have seen major assistance what the state used to receive was in the form of a plan assistance, and that was a project specific. Now that has, there is a decline in that. And the assistance what we are getting from the Putting Finance Commission is majorly in the form of an untied funds. From share of central taxes. Now this difference, now this gives a discretion to the state government, a big discretion to the state government to spend this money as per the priorities of the state. So this is one of the very important area, because after few years, it's the planning department mainly who has to assess the quality of this expenditure.
रक्तदान केले आणि हालीच रिटायर झालेल्या स्टाफाचा मुख्यमंत्र्यांनी बहुमान केलो.
लाडली लक्ष्मीच्या माध्यमातून गोव्यात चलयेच्या जन्माक सन्मान आयलो आणि 920 यूज टू 1000 हो जो रेशियो असलो, इट हॅज बीन इम्प्रूव्ड अ लॉट. वी हॅव क्रॉस 950 नाव, 960 कडे आम्ही वतले. आदर्श समाजाची घडणूक जी असा, इट हॅज टू बी 1000:1000.
प्लॅनिंग खात्यात तंत्रिक सुधारणा जाय म्हणून खात्याचा संचालक म्हणता.
Utilize and we maximize the use of IT, then it will improve our functioning, it will help retrieve and store the data forever. So that is one of the area where we need to improve and support the government in providing correct evaluation and the required data for proper planning of the government.
प्रुडंटा खातीर चीफ रिपोर्टर लौकिक शिलकार आणि व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट तुकाराम मराठे.